57 pounds, about 183. We've got Weiss from Bellbrook versus Lahowski from Woodbridge. With the first two escaped there by Weiss from Bellbrook in the yellow. He is a junior, 37-10 record coming into this match here. His opponent from Woodridge is 47-6. He's a senior, and in deep is Weiss from Bellbrook. And a shot that ties it up. 51 seconds left, so great shot there and conversion. And we're all tied up with 45 seconds left. Attempt here. Oh, he's gonna get a reversal. So So Lahoski with the reversal with 22 seconds left and wants to ride this one out for a round of 16 victory. You're gonna go reversal the other way. No, no, no. We got a nice scramble here, 10 seconds. Lahoski still riding high. He was gonna go the other way. Two there, that ties it up. Wow, back and forth. And we're gonna go have bonus. Overtime wrestling, great back and forth there, third period. My apologies. Apologies, this third period start. We are all tied up, 5-5. This is not overtime. So all tied up, second period, great second period there by Weiss as he reversed at the end of period number two to tie this thing back up at five. Here's a turn attempt and we're gonna have near fall points. Again, 14-9 is the score. That's Weiss from Bellbrook. Landon Weiss, the junior from Bellbrook, with blood time. 14-10. That's the way this one's going to end. Your winner, Anthony Lahosky from Woodridge. Moving on to the round eight here. Division two, 157 pounds.